I don't think that you should be a writer. In fact, I ask you to never write again.
Prepare to be sick of me. Prepare right now to be sick of me.
Let me get this straight. Technically, you're bad this whole time, and I didn't know because I'm stupid, because I feel like I should have been able to tell and I didn't, so it's more my fault than yours. Right? Am I supposed to join your side? Am I supposed to realize that I can still be good or bad or both? Or am I supposed to turn you in?
Every time you start talking, I think to myself, who the fuck does this girl think she is? You are so fucking boring.
Everything's gonna be fine. It's just a crush.
Hello.
I love you.
This is what your favorite one of these says about you. You're choosing the safest option. Maybe a little bit overrated, but it's still a good one. Is this one your favorite because it's good, or are you just really horny? All right, we get it. You like this one. This may not be everyone's favorite, but it's yours, and you're totally chill about it. You're into the classics. You're old. You're really old. Your social security number is 2. You are one pretentious hipster. Officer, it's this one, right here. Oh, you're cool. I like you. No way. You actually know that one? Can we be friends? This one's just a phase. You'll grow out of it when you grow up. You will never grow up. Oh, you picked this one to be different. How clever. If you chose this one, you are a liar. This is no one's favorite. If you chose this one, you are correct. This is the best one. And for those of you in the comments saying, where's this one? Where's that one? You're annoying. That's what that one says.
I can't even. There's nothing left for me. But,
Elena, I need you to calm down.
No, I can't.
Listen, look at me. I want to be chill. But God has
all- It's almost hurtful to me to watch her be so dumb.
If Elle saw my science class.
Part 3.
Human science makes no sense.
I know, right? Next thing they'll claim yogurt's alive.
Blood in my chain and it goes. I don't want that girl, she moody. I'm basically saying I'm cooler.
What's the matter?
Just hay fever.
Out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was fine.
Ahead when you make a point. Oh, oh. Kiss me with your eyes.
See movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
I'm in love with Fred. There, I said it.
Really? Wow, I never would have... Gosh, that's a shocker.
Stop acting like a fucking hooligan. I know your mama raised you in a barn, but around these parts, we have some decorum, okay?
Uh-oh, I don't know about you, but I'm feeling fucked in the head.
Yeah.
By
I'm kidding. I don't think I've ever cried to Frank Ocean. Mm-hmm. Anyways.
Life short, smoke a port, auto port, auto port in New York, calculating at the door.
Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabella and Lusa. One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way. Rose a flower, the town goes wild. She's a perfect golden child. And Lisa's super strong. The beauty and the brawn, you go wrong.
And just like that, boom, Lola's gone.
Wrong. Lola's right here, you fucking Brussels sprout.
I guess I should stop looking out for you like I always do. When will you start looking out for me too?
Characters need but will never get part one. Page time.
Weather outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful.
What a beautiful day and the perfect place for a lean. Wow, that's no
patching's done by Hernando.
Who is Hernando?
I'm Hernando, and I'm scared of nothing.
Just say this. When it comes to a drink, I'ma have it.
Yeah, and can I also have the pumpkin, love?
I'm so sorry, we're actually all out of our loops this morning.
Okay, perfect.
It's entirely possible that I have to do it.
I will love you either way.
Yeah, she don't trip, and she fuck with all my bros. So if I gotta choose someone, then it must be her.